Go to your YouTube dashboard, then click on this icon, then select YouTube settings, then select advanced, then click on authorized sites to your YouTube account. Click on this link. There you can see the TubeBuddy app. Click on that. So if you scroll down, you can see the access, manage your YouTube account, view YouTube analytics. So if you want to remove, you can click on this remove access button, then select OK. See, account access removed. So please subscribe my channel if you like this video.